Okay, yeah. One of the advantages of isolation is you got the time to write. So, I've written down what I need. If you can look after this, I will look after you. I've spelled it out real plain. Take it. What would I do without you? Good luck. Though I doubt you'll even need it. This has been nice, huh?
How do you do? Why, hello.
Howdy there. Welcome. So long.
Look who it is. Take a look. Hey, you might find a deal. Got my full stock in there. You got your eye on a particular item, or, A lot of folks said there was no living to be made out here. Well, I showed them, huh? Now, I'm constantly restocking that one. You watch. That train comes so close, it'll rattle this place like a tin of beans. I stand behind the quality of all my goods. Well, I've been selling a lot of those. I'll be glad to answer any questions you have. Know how to run a good business? Be tough, be smart, and be fair. You know, if you stand out back, you can hear the falls in the distance. Brings a man a little peace in his soul. Let me know if I can help you find something. Just so you know, all sales are final. If you buy it, it's yours. Do you like what you see, my friend? That fella in the window there, been irking me all day, he has. A lot of folks said there was no living to be made out here. Well, I showed them, huh?
Been a while since you were through here. All right, take a look. Yep.
All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good.
Couple of moons since you've been through here, huh? Fresh stocking.
Thank you. Untie me! Now! Good Lord, save me. Anyone, help! Gonna rue this day. You hear me? Damn idiot! I'm gonna make you pay!
If I was you, I'd have put a bullet in him for sure. It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.
Even someone dumb as you should be able to handle that. Go.
Thank you. ideas.
Oh, dear. D'accord. You have been mixing business with pleasure, I see. Maybe you are more like your friend, Mr. Creeps. Well, I hope you are capable of driving. We have a sale to make, and our buyers are waiting. Be careful, please. I have put a lot of time and effort into this. C'est une mauvaise idée.
Good news. We have another batch ready for market. Buyers are lined up not too far from here, so all you have to do is head over and make the sale. I just keep surprising myself. And to think my pa said I'd be a drunken hobo my whole life.